All right, what if someone offered to give you $3,000 for a home improvement project? Well, that deal will be offered all across California next week. And KPIX5's Cate Caugurian shows us, add a little elbow grease and it just might save your home.
You know, we have earthquakes. And you know, a seismic retrofit can cost a lot of money.
It can run up to $10,000.
But now San Leandro is one of six California cities where homeowners can get $3,000 worth of help.
We are by far the smallest municipality in the state, and the only reason that we were chosen was because we actually offer the class.
That's right, San Leandro wants you to do it yourself.
And we literally teach you from A to Z how to do it, including hands-on using the tools, drilling some holes, putting some, you know, glue into the hole and all that.
Well, what we have here is a soft-story garage.
Jerome Lenoir owns Quake Busters. He's been doing retrofit work for more than 20 years.
The system is tying this foundation to that floor diaphragm above.
We asked him to throw out an estimate for the average retrofit job.
Well, it varies depending upon the size of the house, the square footage, of course, the number of stories, the exterior finish.
So it's a little complicated, but for a small home, $3,000 can actually go a long way.
Definitely a step towards making a home stronger.
And how realistic is a seismic do-it-yourself job?
Yeah, I think a homeowner can do quite a bit of this themselves. They would have to be somewhat handy already.
So jump in line for $3,000 worth of retrofit help.
Materials, contractor, whatever you choose.
And for 100 homeowners in San Leandro, it could make all the difference.
So they've really encouraged their population to get ready for the next big one. They deserve credit for that.
Cate Caugurian, KPIX5.
So if you want to sign up, the application period runs from January 15th to February 15th, and there are certain requirements for your home. For more information, contact the San Leandro Building Division.